I'm so excited today. We're going to be talking about food. Actually, not food. We're going to be talking about food idioms that you could use in your daily conversations to sound like a pro. Hi, this is Tanudeep Singh and you're watching Star Radio. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing my top 6 favorite food idioms with all of you to sound like a native speaker. So without any further delay, let's dive right into the video.
Take a moment to like, share and subscribe. Also, follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
The first one is piece of cake. Well, when we say piece of cake, it means very easy. So you could use it in a sentence like, I thought the interview was going to be tough, but it was a piece of cake. This second one is apple of my eye, which means someone you admire. So in a sentence, you could use it, he loved his daughter very much. She was the apple of his eye. The third is two peas in a pod, which means two people who get along really well. You could use it in a sentence as, those kids have the same wacky sense of humor. They're truly two peas in a pod. The fourth is go bananas. Go bananas means go wild or crazy. So you could say, this weekend we're going to the water park. It's time to go bananas. The fifth is have your cake and eat it too. Well, this idiom means that you can't have two good things at the same time, which are impossible to have together. So, in a sentence, Susie, you can't have your cake and eat it too. You have to choose between working on the weekends or spending some time with your friends. Number 6 is smart cookie, which means an intelligent person. So you could say, Ruhi is the maths Olympiad. She's truly a smart cookie. Oh, well, I hope that you are going to use these 6 food idioms quite often in your daily conversations. And I'm going to go and finish my cake. I'm going to have my cake and eat it too. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.